So you're looking at homes in St. John's County, but has anyone explained to you about closing cost? Closing cost and prepaids, it's actually more than most people think about. And most of the families that we help along the process, no one's actually explained it to them. They don't know how much it costs. So I'm Josh Rogers. My team and I have been serving customers just like you in all of St. John's County. We sell the most amount of new construction homes. So what are closing costs? Well, a short way to look at it is closing costs are fees. Now here's a list of what the closing costs are. It's gonna be lender fees, mortgage fees, on and on and on. What are prepaids? Prepaids are a completely different animal. They're more so taxes, state taxes, and insurance. You'll see a list of those as well. At the end of the day, closing costs and prepaids can range anywhere from 2 to 4% of the purchase price. And keep in mind, in the builder world, the builder takes what's customary that the builders pay and they put it on the buyer side of closing costs. So the closing costs can be nearly double what you do in a traditional transaction. We are dedicated to making sure that at the closing table, you don't get sticker shock with the amount of money that you're responsible for closing costs. So that's why we've gotten 3 closing costs from real customers with 3 different builders here in St. John's County, and we've uploaded those. Now, of course, we blocked out the private information, but we call it our closing cost cheat sheet. And so if you want to see this real live closing costs relevant now to today, go to stjohnsvip.com, www.stjohnsvip.com, and you'll be able to see those real live closing costs. This way, you will not be surprised and caught off guard and disappointed at the closing table. And hey, if you're thinking about moving in St. John's County and this is becoming a reality for you, just reach out to us on text. Text me and we can start talking about your game plan, your goals, what's most important to you, and me or my teammates will get with you and start sharing with you the up and coming communities that you may not even know about yet. But don't forget, you can also go to stjohnsvip.com and get access to those closing cost cheat sheets along with the top 5 mistakes most buyers make through the new construction process and how not to regret making those mistakes. So we're here advocating for you. That's gonna make your life less stressful, save you more time, and make sure that you get the best home for you. I'll see you on the next video. You didn't just get that, did you?
Yeah.
You are not my friend. All right, man, let's roll. Don't tell my wife that I use that.